is how it got her set up. It sucks in the water from underneath the battleship. Goes up there, makes a bit of current, but it won't make as many bubbles when I get the water up higher. And I did have that taking sucking water from way over the other end, but Ian said you need a slow area in your tank to let fish rest. And I put my snail in there. He's having fun. I think that's a much better setup than my octagon tank. My octagon tank doesn't have as many rest areas.